we need to go back to the tower, right?
Fuck the zombies. Yeah.
Spike, so we have to go back to there.
Climb! Oh, ooh, hey. Nope, shit. How do you... What's this? Ooh,
yeah.
I want it. What's this? Power cord! And copy. Ooh, oh. What's in here?
Nothing showed up for me.
Hello. Ooh, hey. Protein bar. Protein bar. Ooh, anything good? Plastic. Aerosol. Okay, cool. Where to? Hey, where are you? Oh, there you are. Falcon kick.
Come on. Crawl over.
Is he really going to do that?
They usually do. Like, they...
Come on, little guy. There you go.
It.
There you go.
Yep, there we go.
Face plant. Right, y'all. Oh, I fell. Okay, no matter. Hold on, wait. There's loot right here.
Oh, God,
ooh.
That's good.
Household supplies. I'm just gonna head that direction and say, fuck all this. Climb.
Ooh, what's in here?
I don't know. There's a lot of eating zombies over here, or eating body parts. Ooh. Hyper House, super fast, cheap internet.
Uh-huh.
Buy 3 hours and get one burrito free. Yo. Oh, wait, there's stuff down there?
I didn't need.
Ow! Fuck! I just got smacked in the back.
Haha, you think you can get me flaming zombie, but you would be wrong.
Hi! Thanks, Lex! Fuck this bullshit! I'm. No! No! Bad zombie! Fuck this! Fuck! I'm in a corner! Help! Me! I have a flaming zombie in my face! Get out of here! I have no stamina! No! 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 Fuck! Ow! Fuck! This! God damn it! I have no fucking stamina! Ow! Fuck you, Flamer! Fuck this bullshit! We're getting cornered in here by a flamer! Fuck this shit, I'm out! Fuck this! I'm out of here! Fuck you, zombie! I don't want any of your bullshit today! Get out of here! No! 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 Okay. I think I can breathe now.
Oh my god!
It's not funny!
It's
fuck you, zombie! Fuck your bullshit! I don't wanna die! Why don't you die? I have no stamina, will you die? Fuck!
Well, you gain experience every time
fuck.
You get
him. You're... thank you! Whew! Oh my god! Oh my god. This is gonna be a long playthrough. Are you good? Yeah. All my weapons are broke, by the way.
Repair them. Hold R to repair them. And if you have scrap metal.
Oh, yeah, I have a bunch of scrap metal. Okay, so I'm alive at the moment. I guess that's the best thing I can say. Oh, fuck you. Oh, titties. All I saw was a pair of titties. That's all I saw. Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Well, it's zombie titties, so.
Titties are titties.
Unless.
You... Oh my god, that's.
Unless
sucks.
These are the titties of Jade. I am uninterested.
Oh my god, that sucked. Oh my god, you have no idea. Hi, Spike.
Great. First of all, you did great out there. From now on, if you need something, come see me. To start with, Use a UV flashlight and a remote control. You run up on a volatile, give him a face full of UV, or lead him into a trap.
We stop for another
trick with that remote. Got it?
Got it.
Now for the bad news. Despite your efforts, his mission failed.
Shit, is he okay?
He's alive.
Oh god.
But you need to get back to the tower. Jay called all the scouts in, and that means you.
That hurt. I have like one more left, but it, of course it's gonna be the worst drink because it's all fucking separated. I got a survivor rank. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
Did you get the stuff that Spike has?
What does he have?
Spike and press F. He's got like med kit, gauze. He gives you items.
Oh no shit. Take. Yeah, I got a pipe. Thank you. I forgot there's a couple of those. Mm-hmm. Really on. Oh my god. Can't climb that. Too tall.
I'm trying. I have the one where you can run up the wall. So I forget that I don't have that.
Wait, hang on a second. Report meeting. Oh, I got this.
Yep.
It's not like they can see me making a phone call.
Train here.
Report. I can
see. I'm about to have a meeting with the tower's leader.
This is weird.
Staring into your eyes. With your big, fat nose.
Baby, you know you love it.
I just want to nibble on it.
I think Crane's handsome. I don't know about anybody else.
Crane's okay. Quartermaster! Gimme. Okay, cool. Thank you.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, wait, we can trade shit now. What are you? Right? You look really...
Oh, we can get safe houses now. Before we do the volatile one, we should clear the safe houses that are nearby.
Okay.
Just so you know. They're gonna come in handy. I want trade shit. We're gonna need them.
Oh, hey. Trade. He has a claw hammer. Do I need like power cable or anything like that early on, or is it some good money? He has a really nice pipe wrench that does 39 damage.
Well, it's for crafting weapons and crafting like mods for the weapons.
Wait a
so...
Actually, wait a second. I have a bunch of crap weapons that I can sell. Sell. Now, I have rebar, heavy rebar. Is that good or bad?
Oh, the damage on it is incredible.
Ooh, valuables. I have 5 coffee I can sell. Sell them all. Cigarettes.
Yeah, sell all of your valuables. None of it. That's purely for money.
Should I buy this pipe wrench?
That's all it's for. Depends what kind of weapons do you have in comparison to it.
My current one is 39 damage and it's gas pipe.
And what's the pipe wrench?
39 damage. It's the same, so it's pretty good.
Alright, so that's the best weapon you got,
39?
Yeah. Then I'd get it.
Yay! Bye! Yay! Okay, I'm done.
Okay.
Let's go. One more time.
Ding, 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 ding. Wait, come here. Ding.
How the fuck do you do that?
No button. But press 1, because chances are your UV flashlight is not fucking... There you go.
Oh, you have to hold it?
Tiles. Yes.
Ew. Okay, let's go.
It's to make it more difficult, clearly.
My way or the highway.
But, yeah. We should create some safe houses.
Okay.
So that we have some stopping points, because we have to get back to the tower.
Awesome.
When the volatiles. When we're running from the volatiles.
Okay. Y'all biz niches.
So.
Damn it, Lex! Hurry up. Let's go.
I'm here. Listen, hey, beautiful.
Captain and a team of runners went after an airdrop last night. He lost the rest of his team to Vitos, and the wisest man ambushed him, beat him up, and stole the drop. Now Brecken wants to go to the next drop himself, but we can't let him, and you've got to back me up. Okay?
Alright, gorgeous. Sup, motherfucker? I'm her lover.
Yeah. That booty. That booty.
I am talking that, if you know what I mean. We eat a lot of bacon.
Just Crane will manage. He'll start in the right spot. And Lena's right, you need to be here taking care of the towers, convincing them the world's not over yet.
Maybe one more try before we go to Rise.
Yeah. Okay, fine. Good luck, Crane.
Ew. It's sticky with sweat.
You can say that again. I was dealing with that last night. You have no idea.
No, that's my woman. No.
You got forced out, bitch. Also, you're gonna sit here and smoke.
Oh god, she's smoking nothing at all. Oh Jesus!
What do you need me to do, Lena?
There's another problem with Daphne. It's not altogether well, if you know what I mean. His mother had epilepsy, so he used to pick up medicine for her.
Mom!
She died.
Mother!
Years ago.
Mother!
But Gazi kept going to the store to pick up her prescription. He likes his routine, and Gazi can be very insistent. So, they kept giving it to him.
You think he's been stockpiling it all this time?
If he hasn't, I don't know.
For obvious reasons.
I've got your back.
No! No!
What?
Beautiful! Open the door!
Wait a second, I can change my clothes.
Don't lock me out like
I can change
this.
My clothes, hold on. Where's my room?
No, I love you.
Where the fuck's my room? It's 194. Is this it?
No, it's fine.
194. Yay. Hi.
I'll just have Raheem. Let's get these quests, too.
Okay, hold on. I want a new outfit. Ooh, I got an athletic outfit. Nice. Oh, I got some awesome clothes. What? Dude, I have some serious clothes. This is cool.
I'm gonna change it to what I'm wearing in my other one.
That's actually kind of cool. A lot of these are actually kind of cool. So.
Oh yeah, they're awesome.
Yeah.
You chose the one I always wear.
Really?
Everyone likes this outfit. Yeah, everyone likes that outfit.
Fine. Well, fuck you.
What?
The one DLC I actually paid for.
I didn't pay for anything here. My friend gifted me this game, DLC and all.
Oh really? Well, I got the Ranger.
Yeah.
I got the Ranger outfit, which means I get a bow. I actually kind of like his clothes. The Urban Camo's kind of badass.
Also, you may not know this. Let's here come up to the very top.
About.
Up to the very top.
Ooh, you taking me places, baby?
Hell yeah, I am. Noah, baby.
Ooh.
Hello, gorgeous.
Oh, Reem! Yes, I remember this. And then you can sit here and talk to him. He's like really upset or something.
But anyway,
oh, no, that's later in the game.
Not
oh,
here.
Yes, one of these dudes like deals alcohol for something. Right?
But here. This is a check game of checkers or chess. Use it, like, every time you come back, move it, and when one of you wins the game, either you or him wins the game, well, you win the game, he'll give you a blueprint, this mysterious person you're playing chess with.
Oh, really? No shit. Well, you did it, so...
Yeah.
That's cool.
We'll both get...
Oh, it's weed! They're growing weed. Lex, you need some weed?
Aw, oh, shit.
So it's all stockpiled right here.
I don't like marijuana. It fucked my throat up all kinds of ways.
Oh, I'm not surprised.
I hated it.
Oh, yo.
I mean, I used it for...
Wanna go grocery shopping?
But, like... Oh, yeah.
I've never
ketchup,
known about this.
I'll grab some of the soup.
What is this? Jump drink?
It's Polish ham.
Oh,
they've got a
making...
shit ton of Polish ham.
I want some Polish ham, if you know what I mean.
Holy fuck, how much Polish ham do they have?
A lot. And they got a couple...
How much ham can these people eat?
Why do they have a couple compressors right here?
Oh my god,
more Polish ham and green peas. And fish. Fish in a box.
A few green beans. Oh my god.
Oh wait, what's this? Oh, OJ in a box? What? OJ in a box.
Boxes?
No, big boxes. OJ in a box.
Weird.
Oh, okay, I remember this one. There he is.
What's going on here?
Bayer's locked himself in the room. We could hear him screaming.
He may have turned.
You hear that?
I can't get this lock. You want to try it?
Okay. I tried lock. Ooh, that's not bad. Do I have a lockpick? Ooh, I have a couple.
Mm-hmm. Well, I can actually see you fucking jiggling your arms around trying to get it. Shut the fuck up.
Leroy!
Can I steal any of your shit?
Help me.
No. Fuck you.
Tell me what's wrong.
I can't move. My chest feels like it's going to explode.
Are you turning?
No. I took antacid and the pain started. The vial is on the floor.
Oh, you got fake antacid.
Mm-hmm.
That's what it was.
What you took is junk.
What?
It's fake. Where did you get this from, Bahir?
Please, I need a doctor.
First, tell me who sold you that.
I can't, I promise.
Oh, he's on the roof. That's the dude on the roof.
Yeah.
Yeah, like phony antizin.
When you go up there, he's got fucking heroin marks. You know where it's starting to turn gangrene and fucking rot because he's hit the vein so many times. He's got that on both arms, in his legs, between his toes, and between his fingers.
Okay,
really
I don't do needles. Stop. I don't do needles.
He's not turning, but he needs a doctor.
Alright, I'll go up and go kick the shit out of this dude. So who's got all gangrene?
Here, let me show you.
Oh my god.
Yeah. They really did their research on fucking heroin addicts.
Oh, I think I'm gonna be sick.
It's like Requiem for a Dream all over